Hi, my name is Maciej and I would like to share with you some of my ideas related to the development of formal methods tools. But first, I will need to explain where these ideas came from. So I'm a software engineer and I've been working in different software domains. And I have noticed that software engineering tools, there is a trend recently in the unification, how these tools are being created. So engineers normally use text editors, some version control systems, build tool chains, things like this. And some engineers can also use diagrams of different notations, especially in the design stages. But all the tools that support these activities, they tend to look similarly. Most likely, recently at least, they tend to be based on Eclipse as a platform which was intended for creating such tools. Or they will be very similar in the look and feel. So there will be some project navigator, some list of files or objects. There will be some tab view with separate tabs showing the content of different files or entities. And it's all okay because this unification reduces the learning effort for engineers, so that when engineers need to switch or learn a new tool, at least these very basic functionalities are very similar to each other. So it's okay. However, on the other hand, I'm also interested in mathematics. This is because I got interested in formal methods as a software engineer. And I have noticed that mathematicians, this is a separate community. And they have a separate culture and separate tool sets. So they need tools that have very good support for mathematical notation. This is obvious. And also they need strong support for solving mathematical problems. Okay, solvers, provers, things like this. And these tools are very, very different from what software engineers use. There are many options available in this ecosystem. And I'm aware of Mathematica as a well-established example. And I also like it personally because I tried it, I did some experiments with it, and I think that it's a very, very interesting product as a whole, together with the whole Wolfram technology stack. So most of the time, what I have noticed is that these two communities, software engineers and mathematicians, they basically ignore each other. And this can be seen in the sense that software engineers are not, most of them are not even aware that Mathematica as a technical computing platform exists and can be used also for software engineering. And it also looks to me that mathematicians are not aware of the remaining activities that are needed in bigger software projects. And these two communities might exist in isolation, but there is one area where they really cannot. So formal methods, a very, very short definition of formal methods is that it's the use of math to support software engineering. How the math is being used and at which level of abstraction, for what effect, this is a different thing. There are many, many uses of formal methods, but what can be seen from this short definition is that formal methods need to act as a bridge between software engineering and mathematics. So these two communities cannot really ignore each other when they work on formal methods. So the question is, what is the right platform for developing formal methods tools? Should such tools be developed using the existing culture of software engineering, or should they be built on what mathematicians already have? This is my question. Formal method tools that are based on Eclipse exist already, and when it comes to text editing, file management, all these organizational things, they get it right. However, the area where they lack is support for mathematical notation and reliance on external utilities for solving mathematical problems, for the mathematical machinery that is necessary in such a tool. Eclipse as a platform has no support for mathematics, and such tools need to integrate one or many external tools for solving these problems. This integration might or might not be seamless. So my question is, would it be possible or would it be beneficial to try to develop a formal methods tool based on Mathematica and the system of notebooks and all the support that Mathematica has for visualization, analysis, problem solving and everything else? Would it be beneficial to use Mathematica as a foundation for formal methods tools? This is what I would like to find out, and I invite you to explore this subject with me. For demonstration, I will use the Formal Methods Toolkit, which is a set of Wolfram packages that you can download from the Inspiral website. And these packages implement the ideas that I would like to discuss. Okay, so this is an empty Mathematica notebook, and I will start by loading the FMT package into the kernel. If you are still interested, please see the following movies in this series. Thank you for watching.